Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. And back on again in time for some Gems of War. And I'm kind of anticipating this being probably going to be a fairly short stream. There's no big, huge events going on or anything like that, you know, faction assault, stuff like that. So it's just going to be the usual PvP until reset. Once the reset kicks in, doing dailies, and then after that, probably going back into PvP. So, like I said, probably not going to be on that long. Got some good sleep, though. I think I laid down around 6:30, 7 p.m. A few minutes later, I look up, it's like quarter to midnight, and then set my short temporary alarm to like 45 minutes or something like that. Zonked off for another 45 minutes, alarm went off, 12:30 a.m., it's 1 a.m. right now, so nothing crashed. Stream got all set up and normal and all that other good stuff, so yeah. I'm trying to think if there's something else I was wanting to say. Yeah, I can't think of it. Other than the fact that got some new music. This is Muzak Gold. This is like, I think it's from the 60s. It just popped up on my YouTube recommendations. So I figured, what the hell, why not? I actually did a copyright check on this. Just totally out of lark. I was expecting all this to be copyrighted, but nope. It actually came up clean, much to my surprise, so, yeah. But I don't see me playing it that long. It's like a 40-minute album, but we'll see as the album goes on. The music also kind of reminds me of, what's it called? It's this really cool as hell, a bit on the creepy side, classical. Some of the album art is like it's a big rock with a little match sticking out of the middle of it. The Caretaker. Yeah, I'd love to play that kind of music on this stream, but no, it's all copyrighted, so yeah. I guess like the Joker once said, if you're good at something, never do it for free. Whoop, wrong one. Yeah, kind of anticipating a humdrum session. I gotta tweak a window here, so.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
For the kind of battles I have to fight in here, it's going to have to give me more than 51 points. Yeah, a lot of battles are going to have this kind of, are going to have these kind of teams, so yeah, it's going to need to give me some points. Well, off to a good start. Jam Wandong. And that is something else I kind of like in these battles here too. I probably lose more than I win, but on the upside, the battle's reaching its resolution right off the bat. So a lot of times the battles can end as quickly as they begin. It isn't like, say, Brown. Yeah, no. You know, you got Grand King in there. I mean, you can silence everybody, silence and freeze everybody. But, because he's not one-shotting any of them, the battles actually take longer. And that's assuming that you don't get a shitty board like this. It's brown and red. Like I said, so you don't get a shitty board like this. Yeah, I just got flat out board fucked on this one. Getting normal points out of brown and green. I mean, yeah, same thing here. Battles are gonna have to give you a lot more points than just 50-ish. Especially when this is what you're up against, Delrix. This basically you kill an enemy, but this also, it basically translates to give your opponent 6 cursed gems, give your opponent 6 yellow gems, give them 6, you know, that kind of thing. You're putting up a bunch of gems on the board that your opponent's gonna use. So if you don't get a 4 match out of any of that, you gotta sit back and let your opponent do his thing, and then at least here, you're getting double the rewards. Because something else too. Once he starts getting this off, there's no point in sticking around. He's gonna one-shot the whole team. Yeah. So 180 something. You could. Yeah, see, even if I use the, even if I got the, those monolith PvP buffs, let me back up a bit. You could use PvP buffs, But if the battle has gotten to a point where he's able to get this off, I mean, remember, this, he's not just dealing the damage. Three elemental stars, three umbral stars, and then he's got this, he's got skulls on the board, he's gonna get an extra turn. So like I said, if he gets this off, there's no point in, you know, getting the buffs or even sticking around. So like I said, battles are resolved a lot quicker with these. And then, to say nothing of Takashaka as well. Oh, having a croissant. I don't want to leave this. I don't want to touch this. Perfect. Well, it looks like I didn't give me shit afterwards either. Yeah. Gotta love it. So there's two gone right there, so. It's just a shit board right here. Oh, whoa, maybe not. Got it. Yeah, gotta get the frozen off of them. And, if I can remember too, there's something else I wanna explain too. And then, safe on that one. This looks almost like, I actually used this team here for a while. So, yeah. Resources very well spent on getting this guy. I mean, just on this alone, this has saved my ass actually quite a few times. Being able to curse everybody, it basically cancels out one casting of the Elemental Stars version, blessing them all. So. Yeah, I can use, you can use those blessed talismans, but silver marks are super, super hard to come by. They're basically too awesome to use. Not to mention, firing them up is actually a major pain in the ass, because, one, you're not going to want to use these on every single battle, just the ones where they use snap breeze. Which, now that I think about it, everything on my team is not magic based. I mean, Zolgoth, you know, Centurion, etc. Not really gonna need the Metals of Nisha, so I'll just put these in here. Oh, and for those that don't know, yeah, 10% chance to cleanse your whole team at the start of your turn. Oh, but like I said, back up. I mean, yeah, you can always use these. It does help, but the thing of it is there's really no easy way of getting silver marks anymore. I mean, back before the recent PvP update, it used to be pretty easy to farm silver marks, but not anymore. So yeah, they're basically too awesome to use. Plus, not to mention, nearly every team you're up against is elementalist, and almost all of them are going to use snap freeze anyway. So, you could easily burn through almost all your silver marks just on the blessed talismans. But anyway, yeah. There's nothing magic based there. Nothing magic based there. Same thing. The only thing that's magic based is probably on that, but dealing the damage to all enemies doesn't matter. It's even with the Metal's Initiative in there, it's not like you're working miracles with us or anything like that. I don't know if other people would share my opinion, but I'm actually kind of liking this music. It just seems great for what I'm doing right now. But like I said at the start of the stream too, I really wish, it's called The Caretaker. I really wish I could play this music on that music on the stream. Cause yeah, that stuff there is awesome. But it's also like I said, before, apparently, they must be taking the Joker's advice. When you're good at something, never do it for free. So, looks like we got Ace. No, there's Red. Good work.
Yep.
Thank you. unless that works. Nope, not enough, so... yeah. All the skulls and browns, and I still ain't got shit. Still can't fucking do it. But like I said, I mean, invulnerable is also good. As well, now that I think about it, all three of these traits are awesome. But again, just this alone for the content I'm doing right now, yeah, this has really saved my ass from time to time right here. Top of that, this curse even affects Zolgoth here. So, yeah, I want to see if I can keep up one of the other two. It seems it ain't gonna let me. Almost, but not quite. Like I said, that curse just saved my ass. Of course, in this case here, all I did was buy me some time. He got his off first. It's all gone. Got off to a good start. Need Zolgoth. Say. Like I said, it helped. Of course, not when it backfires. I fucked it up. Could've won the cup, but he fucked it up. not getting my surges. So I got surge fucked that time. On a cold streak. Of course, getting shitty starting boards doesn't help at all. Yeah. Well, how about that? Let's see, I'm not the only one that has to deal with that shit. Yeah, that's not a poor match, Joe. Needs Olga. Can't be having that shit either. Apparently he didn't have elementalist to level 100. Needs Olgoth. I gotta be able to get him going with only one casting of Centurion. Match right there, and nothing I can really do about it. So we got a 90. It's gonna be a huge loud noise here at the start. Waste of talismans. So it looks like I have nothing. I'm screwed either way. Guess that was it. Didn't help. Zolga, that's bullshit. Granted, he's only got one troop left over there, but still. Have nothing. Got lucky there. Yeah, got nothing. All them skulls, and I didn't have shit. Thank you. That's what I get to do. I get to fuck myself. Oh, no, never mind. Checking CBS snap race first. Yeah. I guess that's all I'm gonna get. Get their curse. Freeze gonna kick in. I'm dead on the next turn. Oh, there's a blessed talisman I'll never get back. Fuck. They still need to fix this bug. If you run out of talismans, it should automatically unequip these, but no, it doesn't work that way. So, there went the 90. And it's gonna be the reset here pretty quick. Get my surge. He's silenced. I don't want to be clucking for matches all morning, so. Nope. Won't cut it. Damn. Hero got battle crashed. Zolgoth. Yeah, I'll go ahead and stop it here. I'm in third. Fairly closely contested here between third and second. And fourth. So, it's fairly competitive here. So, of course, then you got Luther at 40. At 40k, but at this point, it's like the real competition is here for second place. Not. It's like you're trying to be better than Michael Jordan or something, or Wayne Gretzky. Okay, so. Supposed to be getting the title screen here. Looks like I might end up having to actually restart the game. I hope not. Every time I do, there's a chance at all. That my PC is gonna crash. Okay, so. Zolga! Fuck you, board. Fuck you, board. I just saw the, I'll explain when I get back. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few minutes. I gotta use the bathroom anyway, and I'm probably gonna fix me something to eat while I'm up, so. Anyway, I'll be back. Thank you. Where? Well, it's brown this time. Let me get the dailies taken care of first. Oh shit, there's a pet rescue, that's right. Not the one I want, yeah, bright light. Actually, you know what? Let me grab this coat instead. No? Holy shit, Joe. Kinda out of date there, buddy. There we go. It was Wanda Stars. I wish I could remember what I had on the bottom. Big time memory failure. Yeah, it's the first stage of Alzheimer's. Forgetting the names of troops that you constantly use. Ribbon wrap. Actually, it's not even that, And I believe it's gonna be yellow and yellow one, right, I think? Nope, back up, Joe. Back up. go either way. Do it again. Oh, morning, weird. Hey, you missed it earlier, or kinda. I was actually playing Muzak, like from the 60s. Came up on my YouTube recommendations. So fired it up. Just purely out of luck, I did a copyright check on it, figuring it was gonna come up dirty, but no, it didn't. So. That was actually a waste of effort. I already had him at level 20. Oh, at least I got some pet food out of it. Going on to the next one. Something different. I've heard the name, never actually seen it though. Thank you. What's it like? Okay. I think I might have played something like that, like, years ago, like on the Congregate website, like a flash game or something. But, if it's free, I might try it. But, kind of obvious, or in case it wasn't obvious, but I'd have to work on my computer as well, without either the game crashing or my computer crashing. And I think I posted this in my blog. Minecraft is now a no-go. I tried firing it up, it gets a white screen. Then I have to restart the game, like sometimes several times until the game gets up and running. I still have it. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna brainstorm a different name for this. Originally, this team was centered around Red, but, no. Earlier, this team was centered around Red. Now, it's centered on Yellow. It's a placeholder name. Wee wee. Not enough. Okay, I'm not really feeling this music either. I want to switch out of this one too, but I gotta. Yeah, I don't want to do this if Kitaro's here. This is one of his favorite albums. What was it? Ding, 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 ding. I guess so. One of very few jazz albums out there that's not copyrighted. All the traps. Can't use them now. Yeah. You're the only person that's come by and, something else I was wanting to say. Been on for about an hour and a half, and again, you're the only person that's come on so far. Kinda like yesterday. I gotta do some copy-pasting Olympics here. Just updating some of my teams. Hop it on Monday. I ain't got shit. Turtle. Okay. Okay.
Oh.
You know what? I can't recall me ever doing this. Whoa, bright light. If this bugs you guys, let me know. I'll switch it. I also said this at the start of the stream. I don't know if you guys ever heard of him. It's called The Caretaker. It's just really kind of creepy-ish, creepy-ish classical. But if you've ever, you ever seen the movie Eraserhead? It's the kind of music you'd hear on that movie. Yeah, I'd love to have that kind of music on the stream, but it's all copyrighted. Hey, you pinned it. Been there. I've had websites that jam up on me. I have to like refresh it in order to get it to work properly. That's a good way to start. All right. Yeah, they need to fix the graphic on this. Thank you. all my Browns. Also, this music is, I believe it's from the 60s, so. Whoa. A little ahead of myself. It's gonna have to be this one. Jesus Christ! How many times I gotta blow the damn board?
God fucking damn it!
It's not a good way to start. Again. board fucking me right now. Oh, speaking of that, let me check something here real quick. Yeah, since you're here, Kataro. Yeah, this came up earlier. I wouldn't be able to do Vampire Survivors, not with this computer. Even back when my PC was stable, it still overloaded it. Heck, even when playing the game like normal, I know there's at least one character on there I can't really play, because when the game gets too advanced or gets too far in, when there's like lots of monsters on the screen and stuff, She's got a few abilities that will literally freeze my computer for a second or two, and then continue on. Yeah, that it definitely wasn't for lack of trying. That was a shitty board blow. Almost turned to shit. Kicked in. Matches. So wish I debuffed the stealthy one. Sure wish they debuffed the stealthy one. Whoop. Hit the arrow wrong, so might be kissing my hero goodbye. Nope, never mind. Okay, welcome back. Hey, 40% kicked in. And debuff the stealthy one. Stealthy one. Finally. For what I'm doing right now, Delves, yeah, it started off pretty shitty. It's also exasperated by the fact that the enemies I'm fighting right now are level 378. So, yeah, they're kind of tough to bring down, and plus they can kill my guys in like two or three skull hits. And, with this kind of content here, yeah, you basically can't leave these. It isn't like PvP where you can retreat out of, or let me rephrase that, you can nope out of a battle, like, with almost no repercussions at all. You can't do that here in Delves, so the stakes are kind of higher. I'll show you what they do once they are. Yeah. If you're cursed, all buffs are removed from you. And all debuffs that are on you, one, are refreshed, and two, they're harder to get off you. They're harder to, yeah, it shows here, 10% chance to recover each turn. Most debuffs work like that, but if you're cursed, it's 5%, not 10%. And even troops that have immunities, they can have those immunities removed when they're cursed. So, yeah, these. Then I guess if you're also curious, these green butterflies, they're fairy fire gems. I mean, they're green, obviously, but you can match them, explode them, destroy them, and then when you do, a random enemy gets fairy fire on them. I'm not sure it's going to show, but basically, they either take 50% more or double spell damage. None of them have it, though. Yeah. Takes 50% more... 50% more spell damage. Whoa, game lagged a bit. Yeah, and they're green. So we're done with that. Didn't do much. Okay, I gotta. Yes. Good thing I remembered. Easy peasy. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I think I had the other tag in there too. It's 2024, not 1995 or whatever I had it set to. You know, we should be at a point now where, you know, having, you know, spaces and tags, special characters and tags, that it should be automatic. You know, it should be a non-issue. I mean,
yeah.
Plus, there was a point. Yeah, there was a point where you were actually allowed to use them. But all of a sudden, they decided to change that. I think they're it was part of the new update or something. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, man. Yeah, you sleep well, buddy. Cheers! It's practically a four-way tie for first. Putting in the work. Before I forget later. Since I'm at a good stopping point right now, when I come back, I'll probably do some PvP. This is, Adam's Family Quest or something like that. Pugsley's Adventure. I can't remember the exact name, but... Okay. Anyway, I'll be back. butter sandwiches. So is this actually on the Game Boy, or is this like an emulator or something? How long is this? I forgot to look earlier. Oh, this is like a 40-minute video. So we'll go ahead and call it good there. Whoops. let's do some PvP. I saw some bronze double, and that's it. Forgot to switch badges. Get that chance. Oh, luckily Frozen kicked in. King. I really don't want to. Fuck you, Borg. Thank you. Still can't remember what he does. Blue to purple. I won't be able to stop all of them. And get my surge. Surge. Got that though. Yeah. this has to go. I want to be able to see how many points I get out of these without having to scroll over here. I guess we'll cast it again. My better judgment. Nope, didn't help. I really don't know. I guess him. Need to rask up. Bit of a fuck job. For that kind of team, it's gonna have to give me more than just 63 points. Get to play the waiting game. Thank you. And once again, I keep forgetting to change my medals. So, I basically deserve what I get. Rask up. Another godsend troop right here. This here has saved my ass a few times as well. Nope, didn't help. Did not help. Shy. doesn't help. Guess we'll cast it again.
A shadow plane.
Still the same album? Yeah, still is. Yeah, I can't do that one either. Red and the blue. Nope, wrong on that. All them acrobatics didn't mean shit. Oh. All that, not a single four match. Trying to get top guy entangled first. Trying to get top guy entangled first. Every fucking one of them, so I got no choice. There, fucking finally. since I'm here. Yeah, I guess this will work. Probably not going to be out much longer anyway. Oh, not that time. Do it. Rask. And get my surge. Oh, in case anyone's curious, let me look at something real quick. Okay. Mali is a country and it's like in the, it's like kind of the central northwest part of Africa. So, I mean, this is from a genre called field recordings. Like some guy just brings a tape recorder and a microphone and then just, you know, records Mali Africa people and singing and dancing and doing their thing. Rask up, there we go. Thank you. Nope. Surge. Graphics glitch. Your attack is zero. Guess what I get to do? Seven. I've got a shitty board. Almost, but not quite. Yeah, that didn't last long. Nope, guess not. Just gonna do this. I don't want to cast a wand and risk it fucking up, so. Fuck you, board. Not a single four match in here, so only one stinking skull. So guess what I get to do. Looks like I got a shitty board. Yeah, can't take that brown match. Don't give him a four match, same thing there. So, yeah. Of course I could have checked red into blue. No, I'm gonna sit this out. I deserve what I get. That's fine.
Friends are dead, your family's dead, your fucking pets are being skinned alive, your mom's a fucking whore, you suck at life, the whole world hates you, you're going to hell, live with it. Game over.
Should have been paying attention, Joe. Daughter of Ice, Joe. Pay attention. Could have done there. Didn't help. Yeah, that was pretty weak. Shitty board. Nope. Still gotta do Notepad Olympics in order to switch teams. Hell to the fuck no, and we're on a cold streak. Same thing. If this happens again, I'm gonna have to switch weapons. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that's... A team like that, it... Crazy as it might sound, it's gonna have to be worth more than 74 points. Shitty board. He's getting all the matches. So. And we're on yet another cold streak. There we go. Sport kind of sucks ass. Nope. Sit it out, Joe. You weren't paying attention to what's on the right. You deserve everything you get. Get a four match there. Got red into blue on the bottom of five match, and you got a purple four match on top. I can't stop them both. Got a five match out of that one, so, and I ain't got no more brown matches. So, pretty bad if the wand backfires. Hello. don't really want to touch anything at the bottom. Okay, perfect. I'm nope out of this shit. It's like I can't fucking win for losing. Get him out of there. Ding.
Holy shit.
Yeah, finally 1-1.
God fucking damn it!
Six of one, half a dozen of the other. Probably gonna end up having a bail. Oh, got lucky. Nice to start getting these for once. Instead of it being all fucking Stellarex and Tarrasque. Give him a 5 match. Nothing I can do there. So, should be a checkerboard. I'll just go ahead and call this my last battle. like to be able to end on a good note. Rask up. Excuse me. So yeah, just gonna do some cleaning up and then we'll call it a sesh. I'm in second. I'm sure everybody else over here still has yet to take their turn. And that also assumes that nobody just pops up out of nowhere and gets 100,000 points or something. Okay, so yeah, just gotta go ahead and call it good. I just need to get on my, considering this stream was, for the most part, uneventful, there's gonna be a chance that I'm not even gonna export the stream bit at all, because there really wasn't much to watch. So, yeah, but, we'll see when I actually get into it. But yeah, don't be surprised if there's not a stream vid up. I might make a community post about it, but like I said, it was almost pointless doing one today. But again, it'll be a judgment call, but I'm starting to sound like a broken record. But anyway, and then blog post as well. Kind of the same thing, probably not a whole lot to type down on there, so, yeah, it is, there was something else I was wanting to say, I can't remember what, but anyway, but this is the start of my work week, so Wednesday, Thursday, Friday is my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, don't look for me to be on streaming at all, so, because I'm usually pretty well beat up and tore up from a night at work to be in any condition stream, so. Best case scenario, I think I'll have to actually look at the event tomorrow. It's going to be the class trial for the Sentinel class, and I'd like to get that to at least level 40. So I think chances are fairly likely I might actually do it. So I might stream it. I don't know. But it'll depend on what kind of condition I'm in tomorrow. Aside from that, I probably won't be on again until Sunday morning, usual time, between 1 a.m. to 2 a.m., maybe a bit earlier. So, the times are U.S. Central. So, but until then, thanks again for dropping by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.